I'm Troy Kirby with my Edmonds News, with a quick look at the 2021 Washington State legislative session. On Friday, January 15th, 2021, over in the House Local Government Committee, House Bill 1069 was heard, sponsored by the 32nd District Representative, Cindy Rue, which allows municipalities fiscal flexibility with tax revenues, such as lodging tax, due to revenue shortfalls associated with the COVID-19 pandemic.
As a local government official, as well as a state representative, it gives local officials the opportunity to assess their specific local situation. I know in my community, up to 80% of our police calls are for things that police are not trained for, mental health and drug-related emergencies. And this would offer the opportunity to use some of those funds to address those issues. And we have a program in our community that sends social workers out that are better able to handle those specific issues. And so
they're going to call me as a firefighter to do a physical examination. They're also going to call a law enforcement officer to provide safety for that incident. And I think it's very, very important that in some of these areas, all governments and all local governments are spreading the peanut butter way too thin, and forget that we're still going to require, and most mental health professionals will request, law enforcement and fire. So it just seems not as logical as one might think that this money needs to be transferred. And if it's transferred, it could just easily be used somewhere else.
We know that our hotels, our restaurants, and frankly, our cultural institutions are struggling right now. And so we want to make sure that we preserve this funding for them to promote the tourism that hopefully will come back in our state.
Thank you for watching the Daily Legislative Report by My Edmonds News, covering the 2021 legislative session.